Hello and welcome to Toyland. Today we're going to be showing you our Ninkinonk toy collection. We only have 3 Ninkinonks and we'll start with our paper Ninkinonk first. Now it doesn't make any sounds. It is very colourful and it's been drawn by Dancing Mancy, but you'll have to pull it like this yourself. And this is one of the newest Ninkinonks we've ever gotten. Bye, Ninkinonk. The next Ninkinonk is just a plastic Ninkinonk. It's Will's Spin. And we have actually found the engine of the Ninkinonk. Let me just show you it right now. Now, this Ninkinonk, before I show you, is very old. You can see there's marks on it at the bottom. And we use this in a lot of our videos because it's the proper Ninkinonk. And let me show you the part we found. It's this part. And we're going to clip it on. So, that's just... Oh, it doesn't go that way, so we need to turn it around the other way. And we can clip it back together. So, it can clip over here like this. You just need to push it back in. There we go. Now Ninkinonk has its engine back again. We need to find some few other cards that I'm missing. Bye Ninkinonk. La 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 la. The next Ninkinonk is from the wooden set. And you can see there's some knobs in the bottom. And it can belong to the wooden set. So let me just get the wooden set for a second. There we go, here it is. And where do you think this Ninkinonk goes? It goes right here, let me just see. So it goes right there. And look, there's also there's a Macapaca place. Let's put the Ninkinonk off. And you can see it's fine details before I put it back. See, it has knobs and the shape makes it connect. So you can do that. If you push it in very tightly, it can just push in just like so. And that is our Ninkinonk toy collection. And thank you so much for coming to Toyland. Please help us support our channel and hit the red subscribe button if you want to be a part of us. Goodbye.